We'll return this week with Ron McEwen, the man bad. They have only 28 players to pick from tonight, and we'll be talking to Kevin Sheedy in a few moments' time when he joins us just coming in. But the main players tonight at Essendon to look for: O'Donnell, Izzard, Plain and Watson, the four players in the state team who couldn't train last night, all trained well and look likely for selection. Kevin Sheedy just coming into the shot now. Going to Kevin, a bit of a dramatic entrance. The four boys I've just mentioned, they all trained pretty well tonight, the boys who missed the state squad last night.
Yeah, well, we've been pretty pleased with them on the track, and the sides train well this week, and they'll be all playing for sure on Saturday.
Well, 28 players to select from, it makes it pretty hard.
Oh, I know. Well, I mean, look, they're 28 fairly good players, so we've got a pretty good chance. I mean, it's going to be a great game. It's going to be a packed house, and I think that the players that we'll be picking are all pretty well experienced players, so we've got no reason to worry about the 28 that's available.
Well, you've played pretty well the last 2 weeks. Hawthorn and the West Coast Eagles have been great performances, even though you've lost.
Well, we've played, we've been competitive, and you know, I think they've both been great games, there's no doubt about that. We'd just like to pick up the 4 points soon.
Well, obviously, Tony Lockett's one player you have to counter this week. Tactics are very important, you've always said that, and maybe the wet weather might help you as well, but what have you got in line for Tony?
Oh, well, I mean, I think he's such a great player, there's no doubt about that, and we're just going to have to make sure that we're playing at our best as a team. I think if we can play to that 100% effort, well, then I think that we've got at least a chance of kicking a few goals ourselves, and not letting, hopefully, Tony have the ball as much as he's had it the last couple of weeks.
Is this the worst injury run you've had down here?
Oh, I'm not worried about the injuries, really. I mean, to be quite honest, there's a few clubs who've got a lot of bad list of injuries. But, I mean, I think that one of the good things about it all is that a couple of kids are getting a game, and I mean, that's good for them because they've been trying and training for 2 or 3 years, and it's their opportunity.
Good on you, Kevin. Well, thanks for joining us. You've stepped out of training there. We'll let you get back to it.
Okay.
Kevin Sheedy, the Essendon coach. Well, the big news, of course, down at Moorabbin tonight is Tony Lockett's trained well. But there is a bit of a whisper, Peter Donegan, who's down there, that Nicky Winmar might, in fact, have a broken right hand. Is there any mail on that, Peter?
Well, Ed, I just went down to the rooms and I spoke to Kenny Sheldon, and he said, well, hang on a minute. And he dragged Nicky out of the showers, and I spoke to him, and I said, well, there's a word going around that you've got a broken hand, and I'll tell you what, if he has, he's got a fairly strong grip, because I shook his hand. I don't think there's any worries with him. Danny Frawley's with me now. A few mind games going on, Danny.
I don't know about that, Peter, but Nicky trained very well tonight, as did all the boys, and we're looking forward to Saturday.
Morale around the club must be fantastic after 3 wins on the trot.
Oh, yes, but you've got to put it into perspective, and it's a crucial game for the club this week, and we said at the start of the year not to lose any home games, and hopefully we'll keep that in hand Saturday.
Everyone's talking about Plugger. He's been fantastic, 34 goals. Is there a chance the side might become a bit too Lockett conscious?
Oh, I don't think so, Peter. When you've got players of the calibre of Winmar, McAdam, Lowe, Morris in a forward line, you know, I don't think we'll come too Lockett conscious.
Now, the home ground advantage has always been something that Moorabbin's guarded very well. And what does it mean to you playing here in front of your home crowd, and it will be a sellout?
Oh, we train here, you know, every night, and that's a big bonus, and we know every blade of grass on the ground, and, you know, the home crowd really gets behind us, and we seem to find something in the tight ones.
We had a slippery ball out there for training tonight. If it's wet on Saturday, is that going to bring one side further back?
I don't think so, Peter. Every side's got to play in both conditions, and, we'll play in any condition.
All right, Danny, the best of luck. It's going to be a great game, and we wish you well.
Thanks a lot, Peter.
Danny Frawley, St Kilda captain, on the eve of the big game against Essendon out here at Moorabbin on Saturday. So, Ed, the medical report on Nicky Winmar, no problems. But, of course, footy clubs have been known to tell little fibs every now and then.
I must admit, Peter, they're not too convinced down here at Windy Hill. They think he has got something wrong with that right hand of his. But we'll find out on Saturday. Thanks, Peter.